peonies. Now, I know that in one of my favorite movies, they said that daisies are the friendliest flower, but I think that peonies might be the most romantic flower. I don't know, something about them. Aren't these beautiful? Look at how detailed they are. So this is going to be a little bit of a smaller peony. We have the grand ones. This is a little bit of the smaller peony, and they're so beautifully done. Some of them are more closed and some of them are more open. You're gonna get two bunches, and I have two bunches here of the pink and two bunches here of the peach. Look at how gorgeous. Oh my gosh, isn't that amazing? I just, can't get over. I love the tip of the pink and the peach. I love the different colors of pink in the pink. These are so beautiful. These, I love the scale, and I think it's gonna be perfect on a stand, like a nightstand by the side of the bed. I think it's gonna be beautiful tucked anywhere in your home. It's never gonna be too much. They're elegant and they're beautiful. I could see them. I was just over at my friend Tova's house recently, and of course it's beautiful because Tova's beautiful and she has amazing taste. This would be stunning in a million places in her home. Beautiful molding and lots of white and soft colors and very elegant. This would be beautiful in my master bedroom that tends to be a little more formal. I think they're beautiful that way. They're beautiful in a very classic look. They're beautiful in a shabby chic. They're beautiful with farmhouse chic. They're beautiful with the South of France kind of idea. I would love to see them in a kitchen. I think they'd be gorgeous in a kitchen, right? There's nowhere you can't put beautiful flowers. And these, because of their size, are so easy to place. You're never gonna have to go, oh, I need a place large enough. No, you don't. Any nook or cranny or countertop or island or windowsill or nightstand or shelf or mantle or anywhere else is gonna be the perfect place. I guarantee you, you are going to fall in love with these peonies when you see them. I cannot wait for you to get them home.